Alright guys, welcome. My name is Hellbent, and I know I haven't been uploading for about 1 month and a half, I think. And yeah, but finally there is a gacha game right now that is almost on launch, and that is Revive Witch. And this gacha game actually caught my attention because this game is actually published by YoStar, unlike Blue Archive that is developed by YoStar and Nexon and then published by Nexon. Right now, Revive Witch is published by YoStar, so I can guarantee you that this game will last for a long time. While Blue Archive being published by Nexon, I can't guarantee you the long-term development of that game. So yeah, let's actually talk about Revive Witch. So this game is developed by YoStar, and this game is a pixel RPG gacha game, and I really like pixel graphics on a gacha game. So yeah, Revive Witch is right around my alley. So let's actually talk about the characters that you want to go for on reroll, right? And I've played this game since CBT, since the last CBT, and I actually enjoyed this game a lot. So I just want to show you guys, in my opinion, the best characters that you should go for on the reroll. So rerolling in Revive Witch is fairly simple. When you first start the game out, you will be given a chance to pull a 10-time summon for 100 times. But in this rerolling banner, there will only be 4 available UR, and that UR being a Fallen, Caledonia, Akasha, and Tuono. Out of all of these characters, the straight up best is a Fallen. There's actually no viable debate on why the other 3 characters are better. So if you want to be made a slave, then go for a Fallen. But exactly, why a Avalon? Avalon is single-handedly on release will be the best guardian available in the game. Her ability to absorb damage and deal defense decrease on enemies is amazing. And being a water type, building a team around her will be so easy. Now, what if you don't like Avalon? Another great choice is Tuono. She is a healer, but the thing with Tuono is that you don't really need her in the early stage of the game, and in the later stage of the game you might need her, but the thing is that you'll probably already have a better healer when that time comes, or you can just substitute her with another SSR, right? And the other two options, Akasha and Caledonia, they're just a DPS and they can easily be substituted by another unit or another SSR. So yeah, you don't really need Akasha and Caledonia. Tuono, if you like her, you can definitely pick her. And Akasha and Caledonia are not that viable, but if you do like them very much, then yeah, by no means pick them. And that is for the UR. What about the SSR? There is a bunch of great SSR in Revive Witch, and we're actually going to talk about just that. And yeah, let's get right into it. So in Revive Witch, there is going to be a element synergizing bonus. So you are probably going to want to build a mono team, right? So if you have a Fallen, which is a water unit, right? She is a water or a mercury unit right here. And she is a frontliner, guardian. So what do we need? So we need a unit that can actually deal damage, being an SSR. A great DPS for water element is Uspia. Uspia here deals so much DPS, and I think she is one of the best mage in the game just because of how she deals damage, like her damage stacks, and she is basically Cassiopeia from League of Legends. And yeah, you will not be disappointed if you use her. And to complete the team, what you need is a healer, right? So in the water element, a great healer does not come from the healer class, but it comes from the compeller class. So in the compeller class on a water element, there is a great compeller called Arcana, and Arcana is actually free. So you will get her for free, and she can heal your allies and also increase magic damage for the whole team by 30% for 5 seconds. So she is a really good support and a really good backline. So that team is going to be completed by with Arcana. So your frontline is going to be a Fallen, Uspia for your damage dealer, and Arcana for your support. And that team is pretty much a completed team and a really cheap team, because you only need to pull Uspia from the gacha and a fallen, right? And a fallen is a guaranteed pull. If you pull her from the reroll, and Ushpia, you can also get her from the reroll pool. So you can get like a fallen and Ushpia on your reroll, and then you just play for Arcana, right? So Arcana is really easy to get. So yeah, don't be discouraged. She is a really easy character to get for free. So yeah, Arcana is going to be there to run out the team. And that's it for today's video. I will be uploading more videos Reply Twitch related. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow or probably 2 days from now. But as usual, guys, goodbye, have a nice day, and keep playing gacha games.